Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's a girl Vicky
and it's a boy King Sam. And if it's your first time here, please consider subscribing,
like the video, and don't forget to comment down below.
Yes, so it's so guys, I know you guys have been waiting for this day, like when I'm due to it.
Yeah,
you know. At the same time, you're celebrating our fourth anniversary since we started dating.
Can you believe that we have stayed together for 4 years?
Yeah,
like, mimi si imagining, inaonanga ni kama tumeanza kudate just.
Exactly.
It can be like to make up for 4 years together.
Mm.
It's kind of.
Yeah, sorry. Man, if you know us, you know us. We have been here. Yeah. So, thank God. Everything's equal. Kila kitu fine sai.
Yeah.
And so we were planning to celebrate our anniversary like special way. Like last year, on our anniversary is when we announced you are pregnant.
Oh yes, yeah. So, yeah, just there.
Yeah, yeah. When we announced you are pregnant is it was last year on our anniversary your time. And so this time here to got a plan to enjoy on our anniversary.
Yes.
So our anniversary is on 23rd
of
September. Yeah, and at the same time, our baby will be celebrating 10 months, you see?
Yeah, 10 months
old. Yeah, so...
And her birthday will be 23rd of November. 23rd is 23rd, such a blessed date.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so what you're going to do,
We're
going to share a lot of things with you, the plans and everything.
Yes.
Yeah, so let's like the video and subscribe. And so,
make sure
guys,
subscribe. If you're watching and you've not subscribed, make sure you subscribe.
Yeah, we've been telling you guys we have a trip, incoming trip to Malindi.
Yes.
And for this trip, it's going to happen for 3 days and 2 nights.
Mm-hmm.
You only get to pay 15,499.
Yeah.
And we are going to spend and share a lot of memories. Uko Malindi, unaona?
Yes.
Yeah, so come on, ataka. Every details itapeana iko kwa hii poster hapa. Yeah, and so if you need a lot of more inquiries, you can call 0790-870-892 or contact Sky Extra Tours and Travel on Instagram. Wambia nimetumwa na mnisama family, nimesikia kuna trip ya Malindi. Even us, tutaenda. Mama.
Yeah.
At that moment, at that month, ndio yote utakuwa na celebrate. Pia birthday yake November.
Na tutakuwa actually tusham reveal.
Yeah.
And for those that are already in Mombasa, kindly contact Sky Extra so that you can know your rates from your side.
Yeah.
Because rates zenye ziko hapa are from the people from
Nairobi.
And pia, you cannot only pay 15 the rates of the trip once.
Yeah.
You can only book 5K, then rest unaweza lipa pole pole. Yes.
So in Araka, you can pay 5,000.
Yeah,
you then the 10,499 you can pay even 2 or 3 or 1 ukitaka unaona. So let's like the video, subscribe, go to 200,000 subscribers. And my wife of
Happy advanced anniversary.
Yes, happy anniversary. May love him back
some few days.
So my wife has a package that she wants to share with you. So must be well.
Sky Extra Tour and Travel is a premier travel company that specializes in curating unforgettable experiences for its clients. With a team of seasoned travel experts, Sky Extra offers a wide range of services. 1. Visa travels, travel insurance, flight and SGA tickets, conference facilities, car hires, airport and hotel transfers, safari and tour packages, inbound and outbound holidays, team building, retreats and road trips, discounted hotels and reservations.
Finally, we get to unbox this package. Ta-ra!
Atonement for my sin cleanses deep within, and I know that you forgive
righteousness. But number two,
it makes no sense to me why you died for your enemies. Now I live, so draw me close. Darkness loses its hold. Hold on me so draw me close. Darkness.
So guys, as you all know, it's the month of love. We're celebrating our fourth anniversary and Teddy Black decided to surprise us with this amazing package. Guys, let me show you some of the features about this bag that Teddy Black sent to me. It creates a bag for every design choice that you want with a team of Italian design pitched from well-known luxury brands. Teddy Black creates handbag designs for every style choice. It has a premium Italian leather, as you can see, all round the bag. Teddy Black bags are made with luxurious leather from Italy's finest pelletaries, dyed and treated with withstand the test of time and maintain luxurious look. Their craftsmen are experienced with knowledge gathered from decades that turn their bags into art of work. Without any further ado, guys, I can't wait to start using this bag. I specifically chose this color because it's going to blend with so many outfits that I have. I can't wait to show you guys the pictures on Instagram. So if you want to get exactly all something different that you need to match your outfit, make sure you visit their website through my link that you're going to get a 30% discount off. I'm going to pin it on the comment section. So make sure you grab your own Teddy Black bag. So guys, yesterday it rained. Jana kumenyesha. We are eating kwa shamba. Safaricom una piga.
Yes, hello. Yeah. Yes.
Uko na jo na fuck confirm mama pate dogi. Kesho. Just be sure.
What's up guys? So tumekam kwa shamba. Yesterday mvua ilinyesha. You see. And as you can see from this end kuna sukuma. This is ilipandwa before mapema. And I'll show you the guy.
Zimepika haraka.
Haraka sana.
Zilikuwa zinatoshana kama hizi.
It's been barely even 2 weeks.
No.
So from this end ni sukuma. Hata hizi ni sukuma.
Sukuma.
Imekama hivi. You see. But from these other places you can see different kind of same object. Hii ni inaitwa
muogo.
And this here pia ni muogo, unaona?
Mm.
Na hapa bado ni sukuma.
Hii ni kienyeji.
Hii ni mboga kienyeji.
Yeah.
Sijui ni mboga kienyeji gani.
Hii ni inaijua. Yeah. Inaitwa
Usuga.
Inaitwa kwa Kikamba inaitwa nyunyi.
Sako.
If I'm not wrong. Yeah. I think that's the name.
Kwa
nyunyi. Nyunyi
kama mchicha.
Si mchicha. Ini ile mboga ngumu lazima uipike. Kuna kwanga tamu na kali kiasi.
Yeah, and this one imboga sijui nitasemaje. Ni some sort of sukuma but si sukuma, I really don't know. Niliona kitu inatoa hii ni broccoli. Ni broccoli. Mm. Ili naka cabbage,
broccoli.
Broccoli. Inaka hii type. Unaona?
Ama kaf something. Sige.
Yeah. Then this side kuna tomato.
Tomato. Hizi ni tomato.
Tomato. Hata najua tutaongeza tomato.
Mm.
Juu tomato ni kitu mingi. Then coming on this end, kuna some different.
Sijui.
Ni the same tu na hii. But hii naka. There's a shiny leaf. Tutakuja na huyo.
Tutaka mna mwenye amepanda.
Mwogo.
Mwogos. Hizi ni hizo sasa hizo nini za mboga kienyeji. Nyunyi. Kwa Kikamba inaitwa nyunyi. Sijui inaitaje kwa Kiswahili.
Kunde.
Ni kunde. Kunde. Yes, kunde.
Yeah. So hizi ni kunde zote. Kunde
zote.
Kunde inatoanga seed gani?
Haitoangi seed.
There's a seed inatoa.
Sijui basi.
Kama inatoanga
kunde. Mama stop, you're gonna fall.
So hii ni kunde on this side. Na kunde ni mingi from imekuwa
ni juu tunaishi na watu like
we are 7 in millennials. This compound
tunaishi na millennials sisi ndio watoto hapa
yeah and unaweza ona mogo mogo hata ukiangalia mogo imeenda until that said na coming to this
hizi sugar
cane sugar cane na some mogo but huku bado tutaweka pilipili
hadi kitungu maji
na tutaweka pilipili alafu ni cabbage.
Hey, ni cabbage. Ni cabbage.
Cabbage from this side to this side. Wow. Wow. Wow.
This is spinach.
This might be right. I don't know in gani, but I think it's something great, you know. Coming to this side, spinach.
Spinach is what?
Yeah.
Spinach.
Alafu hii ni mchicha.
Eh, sasa hii ndio mchicha.
Unajua and guys, when I was in primary school, class 7, class 5, 6, 7, ningeza toka shule, enda kusanya kuni. Then, ino mboga nilikuwa tunaenda kutafuta ni mchicha. You see, mchicha ni mboga tamu, unaona? Ni tamu, but sasa,
back
it's then, been long.
Back then ungeona, nika
unateso kukula mchicha. Ya, sahi, kila mahali ni kama weed. So, these are mchicha. Mkikami side, bado kuna sukuma, kuna spinach, na hii ni mboga kienyeji. Siwezi jua jina yake haswa. Kama huku ni sukuma tena. Sukuma. And on this end, bado hajaweka kitu yote. Na kuna cow dung.
Hii ni ya kuweka nini?
Mbolea. Alafu, here we have rosemary.
Hii ni mint.
Mint, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah. So as you can see, all these ni shamba. Unaona? From that end to this one. So you can imagine atutakuwa tunaenda kubai na kubai sukuma, kubai tomato, kubai hizo vitu like tukuje tupike. In this space imekuwa mboga kila mahali. I don't think kama hata mtu atakuwa anaweza kuuza ama unasema we are only 7 people kwa hii compound.
Na sio hata kila mtu anakuanga. Kuna wenye anaendanga almost like a month.
Yeah. And you can imagine sukuma hii. Hawezi kula sukuma daily. Hawezi kula nini daily. So, hii itakuwa just ya community. Ya tenants. Watakuwa na kula. And you can see kuna hii space hapa. Hapa ni
the shamba.
There's another shamba on that other end. First big camp is a home. Kuna dobi. Kuna shamba imeenda hiyo side. And guys, there's a lot of space hapa. We are told like, if you need space, ya parking, everything, jitumepewa kila mtu space ya parking, and there's enough space. Like, tuseme kama you have friends, you have many people wanna come, you can just come and park this side, you see. This side. So we have a chilling spot, this area, we have a shamba, we have gym. Hizo ni vitu tutaonyesha tu pole pole, you see. So let me show you the other end. So hii ni kwenda power house, alafu kikami side kwenda shamba iko the other side, na huku ni other tenant. You see, hapa ni chilling spot. Na the upper one nenda kwa gym. So we have this chilling spot here. And that's our mansion. So this is a second, actually this is a third gate. Ukitaka kuja huko, this is a third gate. So let me just show you. The first gate, No, this is the second gate here. Then this one is this third one. So there's a first ruko. We have a parking here. Hapa ni place tunaweza weka gari. And we have a second parking here. So I'll be parking my car here. And my wife will be parking her car here. And we have more than parking lots. You see.